Well, hello and welcome to more tennis here at Tennis Club Napoli here in Naples for finals day action in the sport of tennis here at the Summer Universiade for 2019. And we've got a great conclusion to the tennis schedule, starting with the gold medal match in the women's, followed by the gold medal match in the men's, and then we will complete our program with the mixed doubles gold medal match. Good crowd is building up to support all three of the matches, which will begin shortly with the women's singles gold medal match. We'll feature Emily Arbuthnot of Great Britain, goes to Stanford University in the United States, and Naho Sato of Japan. And it's going to be Arbuthnot to serve first in this best of three set encounter. An excellent group of British supporters here to support their compatriot. Good to see strong support for both players. Sato is not a very tall player, but she is certainly a wonderful ball striker and uses a technique which she, while it's not unique, she'll regularly play points off both wings with double-handed grips, both the forehand and backhand sides. And she uses it to great effect, as we just saw then. That one. Sato, though, just didn't execute that volley particularly well. Senior at Stanford University now, coming towards the end of her university days in California. She will hold serve comfortably in this first service game. These are massive points now in the context of this match. This match could be swinging wildly on how well both players play these next couple of points. And Sato, forehand, thank you. Beautifully done. Set point now. First set point for her. She's locked it away. Naho Sato, the 18-year-old, takes the first set in the women's singles gold medal match, 6-4. Oh, yes. So Arbuthnot comes back again, slowly getting dominance, and that point really effectively brings up a third breakpoint opportunity now in this game. This is huge for her. She tries to get it back on serve. Oh, Sato has it. What a brilliant point. That's just so solid from Sato. Came to the net at just the right time. And a nice composed volley to finish off that point. And a good first serve down the center. It has arrived. It's championship point. It is gold medal point here for 18-year-old Naho Sato of Japan. And it is gold for Japan. That's a moment to savor for the teenage Japanese player. And the women's tennis here in Naples, gold to Naho Sato. It's silver to Britain's Emily Arbuthnot. It is bronze to Yudis Chong and Chumphuthip Jundakati of Hong Kong and Thailand, respectively. We have the men's singles gold medal match. It's going to be Singh to serve first. Realize that Singh is an extremely hard worker and he's a real fighter. Sultanov is a much more loose-limbed kind of player, but very accurate and got excellent ground strokes. That's a sign of things to come, then bring it on. Oh, what a way to win the first game. Singh with a brilliant passing shot. Margin to 3 points now on serve is Sultanov. And he's done so. That was a very good serve. Really good out wide. Well, Singh now with a couple of serves. And boy, does he need these to be good to stay in touch with the Uzbekistani in this tiebreak. Done very well there, but Sultanov now just composing himself. He knows he can serve this first set out here with two good first serves, and the first set will be his. And the backhand comes good again. He just loves this shot. Look at the court that Singh has to get to. He has to cover to try and get to that ball. It's too much. Set point for Sultanov. And there is the first set. It's Uzbekistan's Kumoyan Sultanov, who has got it in a real close battle with Singh Shunsen. Wow, an ace. Can you believe that on set point? The first ace we've had in the second set. Is fourth in the match, but still set point for Singh. He's not going to save both of them in the second set, is Sultanov, and we are going to a deciding set. Singh with a stunning end to end that set. Breaks of serve in the seventh and ninth games. A really good second serve again. Just couldn't get a good swing at the backhand side. Oh, that's brilliant from Singh. He really has seized control of this match in this final set. 40 love. Triple match points. Triple championship points for Sing Shun Sun of Chinese Taipei. Oh, he went for it with a big second serve. He wanted to end with a flourish. Well, that's supreme confidence as well. He is backing himself to seal the deal with either this match point or his third one. Second match point for Singh. The double junior Grand Slam champion is now a Summer Universiade champion. Sing Shun Sun of Chinese Taipei gets the gold medal. Kumayun Sultanov of Uzbekistan gets the silver. Luka Huyen and Ivan Gakov, France and Russia get the bronze. So, here we go. Mixed doubles gold medal match. Zarychka Kolovsky of the Czech Republic up against Zikova and Gakov of Russia. It's going to be Kolovsky to serve. Well, lovely touch from Gakov to start the match there. Very tidy off the left-hander's racket. Not that one, but this one. Set point number three. They have it, Kolovsky and Zarychka. Have it on their third set point. And they take the first set 6-4. Little bit longer for Zikova. He should have powered that one across court. In the end, it was an easy put away. Still two set points for the Russians, though. So there is the second set, and we are going to a match tiebreak. Well, gold medal is bringing up the best in all four players at the moment. Well, second change over and we are all square. Six all, one set all. It all comes down to this next few minutes. One way or the other, this match will be decided. And right now, you can't split these two teams. Anastasia Zarychka.
Thank you.
Whoa! It was Gakov with the big play. Now, what happened to Kolovsky at the net here? I thought this was right in his hitting zone. Well, he's just hopelessly out of position there. That was a really good strike from Gakov. Right at his body. This is only the second time the Russians have been in front in this match tiebreak. And now they lengthen it to 2 points. Oh, it's not up, and Kolovsky has got the luckiest of lucky breaks. Look at this here. A big chunk of the net. Lands in, and Zorichka agonizingly close to getting it back, but that was a big point there for Kolovsky. And now he's got the serve. Wow, extraordinary. Well, the biggest lead the Czech Republic team have had is 2 in this match tiebreak. They lead 2-love, 4-2. The Russians got ahead by 2, 8-6. But we are back. This is a huge point. Someone's going to have a match point at the end of this one, and it's Gakov with a ripper of a return. Met that one right off the heart of the racket. Too good for Zorichka. And match point now for Gakov and Zizikova. That'll do it, and it is Russia's gold medal. What a fabulous mixed doubles gold medal match.